good to be home here at Scott Trey. The first of two home games this week. Tonight, the Arizona Coyotes come to town. Scored a couple of goals, and Darren, they had 11 scoring chances in the third period in New Jersey. Here's a pass in for Edmondson, right on a save by Raanta. And then for Upshaw, a drive, and that was blocked to the corner. And then Brodziak off the goal post. That was tipped by Upshaw and hit the near post.
Brodziak rifles the puck towards the net, and a slight little redirection there. You see Upshaw there, the one-time Phoenix Coyotes when they were called that.
And now Vladdy Sobotka for the Blues, wide open. Parayko right in a shot, and Raanta makes the pad save. That's off the skate of Dvorak as he comes in shorthanded. And a good save there by Hutton, and that bounces wide for the Blues goal. Edmondson, a pass back, picked off by Ekman Larson. He emerges with it. Parayko now back for Tarasenko. The drive, and that was off the pad, I believe, of Raanta. Now Gunnarsson tipped ahead. Here comes Schwartz for Petrangelo, right in a drive, and Raanta got his arm on that. Two Coyotes around him. In for Shen. Centers it off a skate of, I think, his brother, and it goes into the goal crease. It was Shen off Shen into the goal crease. And away come the Coyotes in front, and a high drive and an arm save there on Goligoski by Carter Hutton. And that's broken up by Braden Shen. Schwartz away, partial break, and a glove save by Raanta made that look rather easy.
Give it and taketh away right there.
Worked on to Edmondson with a great move to Schwartz, to Shen, right in a shot off the goalpost. Oh, Shen, and now Thorburn, they score! Joel Edmondson has scored again.
Two great chances in this game by Joel Edmondson, sniffing around in front of the Coyotes goaltender Antti Raanta, and the fans on their feet here in downtown St. Louis. And why wouldn't they be? Relatively quiet opening period. The shot originally on a 3-on-2 break off the bar by Shen, and then it comes all the way around, and you can see Thorburn makes a phenomenal pass.
Sundqvist for Pajärvi. And now Petrangelo, the drive, and that's caught by Antti Raanta. And now Thorburn. Brodziak to Upshaw. Saved by Raanta with his pad, and it goes just wide. Oh. And tipped by Sobotka, not out to Claire in front of Shen. They score! Perlini into the top corner, and he ties the game at one.
Can that kid shoot the puck? Holy jumping, it was on his stick and off the stick just in a split second. Not only that, but in tight quarters, it was under the bar and in. Wow! Perlini played junior hockey with Vince Dunn of the St. Louis Blues. They were with the Niagara Ice Dogs together. And this is, wow, good keeping by Connaughton. One quick play, you can hardly see where Eleven's feet are. His stick blade right there, and he snapped it. Oh, he goes short side too, over the bar.
Arizona with it again, back for Ekman Larson. With some time, on to Keller, the drive, and he ripped that one wide. And then Perlini to the back again, another shot. Oh. And Hutton got over and made that save. It may have been tipped on the way through.
What a save that is. He's able to keep it down. Look at the whip of the stick of Oliver Ekman Larson. Deflected in front, hit the right part of his pad. Dvorak on the doorstep, and that's what I mean by it being underneath it. I can't believe.
Here comes Ekman Larson in for Arizona. Pass in front, they score! Perlini again! What a play, and he makes it 2-0.
A slow developing and innocent looking play led by the Swedish defenseman Oliver Ekman Larson, methodically galloping into the offensive zone, and he makes one little backhand pass, and the Blues don't defend the guy that's already scored one, and that's Perlini. What a pass by Dvorak to Perlini, and he just snaps that one home right there. There's Dvorak going right to the net. He slides that right between the legs of Petrangelo, and bang, in one quick motion.
Petrangelo gets it free. Now play back for Dmitry Yashkin just off the bench. And then Tarasenko for Pietrangelo. Shoots. He scores! Pietrangelo wires it, and we are tied at two.
Wicked wrist shot by Pietrangelo as he corrals that puck, rolls it off the end of his blade in traffic in front. Good pass by Tarasenko. There's the wrister right there, and it is a wicked, filthy wrist shot as he gets good balance and athletic position.
He'll weave into the Arizona end. He goes wide, and Ekman-Larsson in on goal. Shot, rebound. Shen with the rebound, and it's covered by Raanta. A couple of great chances there. First by Tarasenko.
Very vocal, and now on the next shift, Tarasenko protects the puck. A beautiful job going around Oliver Ekman-Larsson, and Shen just absolutely gets robbed.
And that's blocked by Parayko. And his pass blocked by Martinuk. Parayko again. And time will run down. Here's Steen with a lane. Wide open now, Steen. Can't get it on goal. Rebound done. And it's under the pad, I believe, of Raanta.
And there, and the right pad save. And then this one here, are you kidding me? Dunn thinks he's got it. Where is the puck? Steen pulls it back after he gets hooked up a little bit right there. And Raanta stays with it. But this one here, where is the puck?
And Arizona with it. Stepan comes in. And he is trapped. Now a great pass in front. Ekman-Larsson. And a great save by Hutton on a wide open Ekman-Larsson. And the blows to center. Schwartz in the clear. A save by Raanta on a breakaway by Schwartz.
Are you kidding me?
He circles the wagons in front, and a drive right on goal by Connaughton, and a save by Carter Hutton.
Oh, has he been outstanding?
And the Blues captain, he'd love another one tonight. And a shot tipped by Shen on goal, and a save by Raanta. And Keller still with it. Drilled by Sobotka. And then a shot off the arm of Hutton, and we will go to a shootout. And he'll shoot first against Antti Raanta. And here's Shen, and he scores! Right to the legs.
He just pulls that puck in there with that wicked toe curve that he's got, pulls it back into his feet, gets great leverage on it, likes to shoot it. I thought it was low to the glove side. Yes, it went off the bottom part of the goaltender's glove. It had enough to get in the net.
At least a shootout. Here he comes. And a save by Hutton. Steen in quickly. He waits. And he scores! Goodbye, goodnight! Blues win!
Plenty of drama here at Scottrade Center against a pretty gritty Coyote squad. They never gave up during the course of this one. But entertaining, boy, from the last 10 minutes of the regular 60 minutes to the 3-on-3 to the shootout.